their lance. Maybe we'll dodge it. LGD Comedia Global only getting a dazzle. EG still finding pretty solid trades. And now with Black Hole and BKB online, they're going in. Looks for AUI to turn this. Find Sylar, but he's BKB. He's not taking damage. And Fierce trapped pretty far back. Can they bring them down? Rocket Barrage doing the work they need. LGD turning this. Sumail waiting. He's got no Laguna left. He already chucked it out and now can't really do the damage on his own. Trapped in the trees. Yeah, it's going to fall. Here finds more. They're going to get the Earthshaker. 2, 4, dead, possibly 5. MNY on the run. No escape, no mercy. He'll die as well. And it's an ultra for the young Sumail.
Wow, and maybe even flies in.
Pretty good position to defend this. He already pulled the wave as Black will pop
and they already used the ward, so they don't have them for the push. They will get the tower,
sure.
But Fear gonna trade, so it's only a 1-for-1 tower. So they go for 2 is the real question. They get the Hex up on Universe. Sumail zipping into the cogs, but they have no lockdown. That Zeus ulti coming out. Massive damage. Now the Omni Slash. Black gonna get blown up. It's 3 dead for Vici. They're in danger here. Super needs to turn it. He tries to go into Universe. Blade Fury working him into Black Hole. It's gonna be 5 EG again.
Pick here, but look who's also just on the other side of the river, all conveniently nice and tidy and close. This is going to be a hard shell to crack. They just both know that Roche is up. This is where things can get very, very tense. EG can't afford to just allow them to get what they want. It is going to be scouted out with the rocket. They know this is happening. Are we going to see a Grand Theft Aegis here from Sumail? He's got to be careful. He jumps in, he gets silenced. It's not going to be easy to get out. He's going for it. Jump in. He got it. Self Yules now. Can he make it out? Oh, there's going to be the fissure. He does go down. That's going to be the Aegis life. Could be mission accomplished. Can he make it away? Hook shot from Universe creates the space necessary. They double back and then go on home. They get a two-man drop. Evil Genius is looking to take the game right back, and they drop 3. Huge setup there. Universe with a good follow-up. Now he's going to get dunked on. Mystikal. Oh, ball lightning right on through. They're going to get them all. Smash goes down. EG just wiped. Not today. Oh, my God. If you don't like that, you don't like digital sports. I can't believe it.
And the Observer one. So I saw all of MVP move up here. And that's why PPD and Fear are holding back a long way. Owie, okay, disruption, catcher, Fear. Gonna go in for the loosened beam, and then with the slave. Bristleback's slow, and in comes Sumail. Ball lightning down, he'll take it, the Bristleback. Need to jump again, March, there's no fissure above. He's already thrown out, Femi comes the entire eclipse. Sumail will go into March, it's a double kill for Sumail. Nuts on the retreat back behind the tower. The Sol Ring pops again, so Nuts in front of him.
Sol
bounding around, and now he's gonna go down. He just ran a first perfectly. As you said, regeneration room. Was fueling the fire of the Soul Spirit.
And, I mean, what do you have to say about that fight so far? And he's actually going bottom for this Q.
Yeah,
Ember
Q Spirit,
and he's
so
actually going to get zipped in from the top.
Oh! We're playing Lawnmower Storm Spirit, and that's actually after, like, we can give props to the Ember Spirit. The reason why he was so-